Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. You read.
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach. Good. Here we go.
Thank you. detect emergency. User dead imminent. Seek medical attention.
Thank you. Yes.
In the basement. We're making sure everyone has what they need to hold off an
Gordon
attack.
Gordon Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cubbage will be glad to see you made it. This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes. Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand. Go on. Teach that gunship a lesson it will never forget. Remember, use the launcher's laser guide to steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. We know Eli Vance is depending on you.
Thank you.
major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Detected.
We're picking up radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage.
Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Crap. Here come the dropships.
This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us. Right along there. And watch yourself.
Someone's coming.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the antlions crazy! Laszlo, don't move!
No.
Help!
Dear God! Poor Laszlo! The finest mind of his generation! To come to such an end!
We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp. Hoping to pick up some bug baits so these damn things would leave us alone.
Someone's coming.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the antlions crazy!
Laszlo, don't move!
No.
Help!
Dear God! Poor Laszlo! The finest mind of his generation! To come to such an end!
We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits so these damn things would leave us alone. Without Laszlo, what's the point?
I know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do. Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
Thank you. Free men must follow. The free men will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic pheropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside. The free men will have need of these pheropods on the paths ahead. Gather them now. The free men must follow. The free man must excuse us. It is rude of us to commune by flux shifting in front of the.
Get going, Dr. Freeman. Nova Prospect is just ahead. One man alone wouldn't stand much chance going in there. But a man with a pack of antlions, well, that's a different story.
The Freeman honors us by his presence. Follow, Freeman. The Freeman will now be instructed in the use of theropods. Attend now and learn to shepherd antlions with the so-called bug bait. The free man will now break out his theropod and toss one into yonder pit. The free man has done well. The free man again excels in all tasks. Apply pressure to your theropod to signal the antlions in your command to follow you. The free man shows his excellence in all things. And now this one must bid the free man farewell. Nova Prospect lies just beyond. Remember well what you have learned here. The Eli Vance has greatest confidence in you.
Priority warning. Outland stabilization force, 6 Nova prospects. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. Bomb stabilization delegate move to incursion part 1.
Thank you.
Alert. Contact status 0 with land C. Intercept team. Possible anti-intercept 1 reinfection. All Nova contact mobilization relevant. Hard point. Nova Prospect Stabilization Force Directive 2. Engage reserve. Contain exigent incursion.
Thank you. Thank you.
4.
Disappointment I must echo from our best.
Contact lost in block B2. Deploy. Reinforce. Intercept. Enter block B4.
Incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him? Well, I will leave the upgrading for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Now is the moment to redeem yourselves. If the transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, then we'll have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, if you can call it that, is total extinction. In union with all the other unworthy branches of the species, let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best to convince our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up. My words sound increasingly hollow, even to me. The burden of proof is on you, as is the consequence of failure. I'll just leave it at that. I have been asked to say a few words to the transhuman arm of Sector 17 Overwatch concerning recent successes in containing members of the Resistance Science Team. Let me say up front that I regret having to temper my heartfelt congratulations with a strong measure of disappointment. I wouldn't be doing my duty as your administrator if I didn't pass along the message I have received from our benefactors. The capture of Eli Vance is an event of major significance, make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time in the last several years, the manner of his capture may prove to have unexpected benefits. It cannot have gone unnoticed by all Resistance members that Dr. Vance's capture coincided with the act of giving shelter to Gordon Freeman. This might cause other Resistance members to think twice before harboring Dr. Freeman. It might cause them to question his allegiance, even prompt some to turn him out or turn him over to our cause. However, we cannot count on such developments. Dr. Freeman's reputation is such that other desperate renegades are likely to grant him a great deal of license in the spirit of spreading general chaos and terror. This brings me to the one note of disappointment I must echo from our benefactors. Obviously, I am not on the ground to closely command or second-guess the dedicated forces of the Overwatch. But this does not mean I can shirk responsibility for recent lapses, and even outright failures, on their part. I have been severely questioned about these shortcomings, and now I must put the question to you. How could one man have slipped through your force's fingers, time and time again? How is it possible? This is not some agent provocateur or highly trained assassin we are discussing. Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had hardly earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of the Black Mesa incident. I have good reason to believe that in the intervening years, he was in a state that precluded further development of covert skills. The man you have consistently failed to slow, let alone capture, is by all standards simply that, an ordinary man. How can you have failed to apprehend him? Well, I will leave the upbraiding for another time to the extent it proves necessary. Now is the moment to redeem yourselves. If the transhuman forces are to prove themselves an indispensable augmentation to the Combine Overwatch, they will have to earn the privilege. I'm sure I don't have to remind you that the alternative, if you can call it that, is total extinction. In union with all the other unworthy branches of the species, let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best to convince our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument, but without concrete evidence to back it up. My words sound increasingly hollow, even to me. The burden of proof is on you, as is the consequence of failure. I'll just leave it at that.
Vital signs critical.
Thank you. Finally, you made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. We better hurry, Gordon. I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready. Right. Over here. This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Done. Follow me. He should be in here. Let me just get this open. There he is. All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
You, I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here. All right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Fracture detected. Seek medical attention.
Another control room. Looks like it's still occupied. You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied. My guess is there's a bunch more soldiers heading your way.
Thank you.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Warning. Surveillance.
Come on.
And detection systems inactive. Remaining stabilization team members report containment status.
Pardon me. Great, another security station. All right, Mossman, where are you? Ha! Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman, we're coming in.
Whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going. Oh my God. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine uses a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine Portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex. Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No! Stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only
way.
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex? Jonas!
No!
What's happening?
Thank you.
like we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner?
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your feelings with the doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get...
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself out there. Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
Oh, no. She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another...
Thank you.
Freeman. And about time, too. Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you. With you here, Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway. We'll help however we can, Doc.
Let us know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
Okay, Doc. You're in charge. We're with you, Dr. Freeman. Let us know if we can do anything extra to help.
Watch out for the hoppers, they're everywhere!
Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the Combine. If you can get those hoppers up without setting them off, you can plant them wherever you want them.
Like that!
It's Freeman! You're not leaving without me!
Yeah.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Thank you.
vital signs critical. Seek medical.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Dr. Freeman! The Combine has cut our supply. Take this med kit. Take this med kit.
It's a med hack!
Take this med kit. Sorry, Freeman.
Reload.